so recently dead. The blood was often wet, but the expressions on their faces still fresh. Alone in the dark, Balthazar's young imagination had gotten the best of him in terrible weeks. He'd seen their eyes pop open, felt their cold.